Hail unto you, O one of ancient days, two-horned lord, master of the fourth staff, child of the sun and the moon, beloved of the earth. First, I priest. We honor you. We are ready to hear and raise your voice through this your most precious circle. We invoke the ancestors. We are ready to hear the word to give us this day.
We walk in many directions. We walk to the east. We walk to the south. We walk to the west. We walk to the north. One foot before the other. It is simple. There's no different than walking out our front door, and yet we walk through all the corners of the world. Behold, for many years we have worked to open the door. Now we step through it. For many years we have awaited the changes and prepared the way for them, but now they are changing. Behold, for many years we have called you forth and spoken to you. Now you must speak. The whole world stands upon the brink of a new day. The dawn has begun. The sun is rising. Greet the sun with song and prayer, and welcome the coming of the day. And know that always the moment you are in is the best moment of all, for it is the moment you can work with. Do not worry if it is what you thought, do not worry if it is what you hoped, but rather, make of it what you can. For all moments are one moment, and always, the question is how will you use it? This year is a pivotal time, and the pivot is yet to turn, but we say to you, that now is the time of our working. Now is the time, not for preparation, but for action. For many years, we have been the midwives of the turning of the age, but no longer. Now, we must be the nannies of a newborn age. We must remember that the work is not done when the child is born, but rather only begins and intensifies with time. It is more important as time goes forward to continue the work, to expand the work, to deepen the work. And this we call upon you to do within the next 6 months. All roads are open to you. For years, you have cleared them. Now you must walk them. This then is the message of the ancestors.